my God.
Well, I had to make up for the fact that the first present I got you, I kind of broke it. It was supposed to be a celestial candle.
So you made me a celestial sky?
Yeah. Happy anniversary.
Bundles of flowers await through the hours of cold.
You're the best boyfriend ever. And clearly, I should know by now to trust your instincts.
Actually, not always.
So it was a good thing that I thought my mother was alive for 12 hours.
No, but my instinct is always gonna be to protect you. But sometimes, that's not fair to you. I should have told you about your mom.
I get why you didn't.
No, you need to pursue answers. And even if that means you need to hang out with the ADA, I shouldn't keep you from doing that. I'll just be here for you when you realize they're of your ways.
You know, if it makes you feel any better, I think I was a little jealous of Gabe, too. I was always my mom's person. You know, whenever it was, who's going to go to the market with mom, it was me. If there was ever a family debate, we were always on the same side. And then Gabe shows up with his stories of his time with her. Maybe that's why I went a little code yellow at her party.
You went code yellow.
You're not the only one with a temper. But I'm not jealous of him anymore. And you shouldn't be either. I mean, look at this.
Yeah. Well, I wanted to wine and dine you. You know, there's still something about that guy, though.
Okay, shut up. Just let me kiss you.